Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Thank you.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with? Don't look down. Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you inside.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. But we both know that you won't have any trouble.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. A key in human form.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her.
She said rebuilding the terraforming system now, because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been...
But do you think it's even...
You know what they're called by the same principle, but that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left.
I thought you might actually be here this time.
Why? You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head.
Yes. Everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Maybe further up the shaft.
Hmm.
she didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed? How slow?
This is Charles Rockson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. Enough for energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. Being of the event. Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, alright?
Liz.
I'm okay with this.
For the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you?